Preston and welcome to my channel. And today I got some Oreos. There's just a kettle corn, the pina colada thins, and the cherry cola. I'm excited to try this. I heard about them a long time ago and they're waiting for them to finally come out. So let's see, what should I try first? I'm gonna go for the pina colada first. Where's that? So open it. Open up. Oh, look how thin they are. I've never done an Oreo thin before. Look how thin that thing is. Oh, that little bit of frosting. Let's go and try it. Oh, that is good. Tastes like a pina colada. Even the cookie part is really thin compared to the other Oreos. That is really neat. Those are pretty good. Very sweet. Mmm. That's a good one. Very good. Let's see, next up, kettle corn. Let's see. It says lift, but it's not lifting. There we go. That's it. There's the kettle corn. Look at that. Oops. Oh, that one fell apart. Look at all that frosting. Put it back together. Good cookie, crisp like a normal Oreo. I taste the popcorn. Caramel, just like a good kettle corn, like a caramelized popcorn. Mm. That is really good too. Look at me, tough decision. Mm. Very tough decision. Yes, you can have these. And the last is the cherry cola. And these have the popping candy inside. I used to imitate the fizzing of soda. So let's see if that really does it. Oh man, I want to open the package. I smell the cherry soda. It's got the red and the white. Oh, that's a really strong cherry cola flavor or the smell. Oh, let's see. You can kind of get a little bit of the popping candy. Not really a whole lot, but just enough. It's kind of interesting. I don't know. Cola flavors and a cookie. They tried. I don't think this is that much of a winner, but it's okay. So, out of the three, This one's my least favorite. It's got the cherry cola flavor. The smell is strong. But as a cookie, nah, I don't think so. As a hard candy, colas work better with hard candies. So when it comes down to the kettle corn and the pina colada, that's a tough choice. Let's see. I think I'm almost going for the pina colada because I like that one. But the kettle corn, oh, I don't know. I'm kind of on a tie between these two. So, I don't know, to think really hard. So I'll probably let you guys know down below what my final decision is between these two. And if you tried these, which one was your favorite? What did you think about the cherry cola? Were you impressed? Did you think it was not a great flavor? What'd you think of the others? And if you haven't tried them yet, you should try them. And let me know what you think. Now that be it for this video. Let's see. Please like and subscribe and share. And I'll see you next time. Bye, Preston.